How you guys doing today? I am Tyler and I am filling in for the crew at Underground Video Network who couldn't make it here today for the wonderful free comic book day that's happening today here at Pack Rat Comics. Let's go ahead and have a look around, talk to some people and see what's going on. All right, this is Tyler here, and you are?
I am Zeke Royster.
All right, now how'd you find out about Free Comic Book Day out here today?
I always visit Pack Rat on when the new issues come in, and I love the place, and I've been here since pretty much from day one.
All right.
I even skipped school. Do not do that.
Stay in school, kids. Of all the things that you read, what's your favorite things that you're picking up now?
Green Lantern, even though Jones is leaving. Mm-hmm. No, he's leaving JSA. But, yeah, that's sad.
I think he's leaving Green Lantern, too, after Blackest Night wraps up. I know, it's terribly depressing. Believe me, I was heartbroken when he left Titans. Yeah. It killed me.
And then McKeever took over. But
it's still good. Doing okay. It's okay.
It's okay.
If you could have just any superpower or any set of powers, who would you take him from?
Even though it's kind of controversial, I'd rather kind of be Deadpool from the X-Men, the new origin movie. Just because he has a ton of powers and he still has the blaze coming out, but I'd rather have my mouth.
Yeah, yeah, the covering of the mouth and basically turning him into Baraka for Mortal Kombat. It was a rough gig.
Yeah. One of my favorite characters, too.
Yeah. Yeah, it's good, though, that you weren't super upset about the
I was.
Betrayal.
I did have an angry blog. Yes, I'm a nerd. Iron Man, part of the hat.
It's good. It's good they weren't too mad, but hey, everything works out, and maybe, you know, they'll fix it if they give them their own movie.
Yeah, hopefully.
All right. All right, here we are. I am Tyler, and sir, you are?
Byron.
All right, Byron, how long have you been coming here to Pack Rat?
About 2 or 3 years.
Okay. And did you come out to Free Comic Book Day here last year as well?
Yes.
All right. So, of everything that you're reading currently, what's your favorite monthly issue that you're picking up?
I'm picking up older stuff. As far as the newer stuff, Deadpool is pretty good.
All right. Have you seen the Wolverine movie yet?
No.
All right, then we'll let that dog just stay on the ground for a while.
No spoilers, huh?
Yeah, no good, spoilers. Good. No. It's, you know, I'll just let that one sit there. Favorite character?
Favorite character in...
Let's say DC.
Batman.
I meant Marvel.
Moon Knight.
Anything independent?
Anything independent? The Goon, Eric Powell.
The Goon, okay. Very good. Thanks for talking with us. It was good. Thanks. All right, here we are, and this is incredible. I'd say it's amazing that we have this. This is Spider-Man here with us right now. And how are you doing today?
Pretty good. How about you?
Oh, you know, it's okay. I mean, it's good to see that, you know, you can take time out of your busy, busy schedule. I'm sure coming to Columbus all the way from New York City for Free Comic Book Day here at Pack Rat, that's great of you. I mean, how's it going, Rob? How's that working out for you?
It's pretty good. There hasn't been any crisis today.
Nothing going on?
Not really. Petty criminals, but that's about it.
No Skrulls or...
No.
Retcons?
Tackled Scorpion a few miles back. But.
Oh, all right. I saw, actually, it looked like earlier you were fighting with Mickey Mouse, I think?
Yeah. He was hitting on Mary Jane.
That's, you know...
I'm kind of the jealous type.
Yeah, I can see that.
Yeah.
Well, I'm sure you've got a lot to attend to and get back to swinging around town. Thanks for talking to us, and have a good night. Here we are with...
Andrew Tin,
and there's a little story back here. Way back in, you were writing a paper for...
My English class.
And I was actually in here, and it was this happenstance. I was one of the people that ended up getting interviewed by him, and I thought it'd be time to return the favor. So... Are you having a good time here today?
Oh, definitely. Right, it's a bomb, to tell you the truth. A bunch of, like, 4 free comics today, deals on old school comics. It's amazing. I just spent my eyeballs out here today.
It's good. And you were running around earlier dressed up
Mickey Mouse,
a beloved children's character.
Yes. I've read the comic book since I was a kid, and... It was just great just putting on the mantle of Mickey Mouse.
Good. So what of all the things you read on a monthly basis is your absolute favorite thing you're picking up?
My absolute favorite is pretty much all of them because each comic book tells a story and it feels like you're actually living the story because it's just amazing because once you're reading, you're just imagination just goes off like crazy.
Favorite writer?
Favorite writer. As I said, all of them. They're all amazing.
All right. You gotta at least give me this one. Favorite character.
Favorite character.
Yeah, you gotta pick one.
Ooh. She's putting over there Superman or her. Sorry, I'm gonna have to go with everybody's favorite, Captain America.
Captain America. You think Cap's gonna be back anytime soon?
It's gonna be difficult to say. To tell you the truth, the way they set it up, it's really scary. Honestly, I know he's gonna make a comeback, but it's gonna be really, really different.
Good. I'd like to see him come back, and I'm honestly surprised he hasn't been back yet.
Exactly.
But we'll see. Well, hey, thanks for stopping with us for a moment. We'll get you back outside and watch some more of the music, and have a great rest of your day.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. All right.
This is a song from my favorite scene from the movie Watchmen.
Oh.
Here tonight, it's not so